So, Parachute is a K1 plugin that makes Plasma actually good. Parachute in version 0.9 is a plugin that makes Plasma actually great.
Coco, will you give me my cake?
Okay. So I'm opening two windows, Dolphin and Console. And now I've already bind Super Key to open Parachute Overview. From here we can move our windows around and all the usual, but what's new is this search input. Basically that uses KRunner, and pretty much we get the very best feature of GNOME. One single key for both managing our windows and launching our applications. How awesome is that? Now, if we go to K1 Scripts panel, and then on Parachute Options, we'll see we can choose between KRunner and Windows Filtering. That last doesn't work to me, but I think it could do both at the same time. Oh, meanwhile the default workspace placement was on the right, like on GNOME Shell. Or should I say the old GNOME Shell? Ha, noobs! By the way, one more extension you can use is the Parachute Toggle. If you activate this, then you can go to Screen Edges, and you'll get a new option for toggling Parachute on a corner. So you can do that. Although corners still don't work that good in Plasma. Plus in general you're gonna use Super Key 95 out of 100 times. Okay. One more thing that's new, is that we can now adjust the number of workspaces from those icons on the beginning and the end of the list. Obviously that functionality is very bad implemented, and my guess is the maintainer is a new Plasma contributor, so he can't do everything the way he wants. And also we can't rearrange the workspaces neither. There are also various kind of bugs, and you're just about to watch one. And both the animations and the graphics aren't the best either. For example that window selection and the labels, not good really. But everything's forgiven, and point remains. So we are here, we press super, we start typing, we launch the app, super again, and we quickly keep our desktop tidy and organized. But I'll say one more time, if Plasma wants to get some more promotion and attention from the community, they need to do massive changes. And right now, everything is about GNOME 40. And it doesn't even matter if it is gonna be better or worse. It's gonna be different, and it will have the cake.